always said that travel broadens the mind.
Revelio.
I met a girl once. Looked like an inferior.
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Not my fault you're a deadly great spider. Revelio. 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 Accio. Revelio. Levioso. Revelio.
This looks intriguing.
Revelio. Levioso. Incendio. Revelio. 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 Accio. Revelio.
What needs doing, needs doing.
Is everything all right?
If the Hamlet sent you here to talk to me about... I know what I have to do. It's not every day a girl has to put down her own troll. I should be allowed to work up to it.
What do you mean, your own troll?
I thought that's why you were here. I'm sorry. I suppose if you spend enough time with trolls, you forget your manners. I'm Alexandra. I didn't mean to be short with you. With Ranrock's lot seemingly everywhere, I thought the Hamlet could use a bit more security. But my plan has gone awry. I apologized when he almost trampled half the Hamlet yesterday. He just needs more time. But everyone wants him gone. They think it's mad, my training a troll. Impossible, even.
It certainly takes a lot of courage to try, I'll give you that.
Thank you. Thank you for saying that. I wish others felt the same. But I suppose I understand why everyone's been so concerned. What made me think I could train him? I should have learned from Barnabas the Barmy. But he's my troll and my problem. I'll be honest. I'm afraid I won't be able to take care of him. He's stronger than any troll I've ever encountered. I wish I knew someone else who could do it.
Who's Barnabas the Barmy?
Surely you've seen the tapestry of him at Hogwarts. It hangs in the seventh floor corridor. He allegedly tried to train trolls for the ballet. You can imagine how that turned out.
What exactly were you training the troll to do?
I was hoping to train him to serve as protection for us. Frankly, I struggled to teach him even a word or two. Couldn't give him even a semblance of self-control.
I'm not thrilled at the prospect, but I'll consider it.
Oh, no. I didn't mean to suggest that you should do it. In fact, you should avoid the area just southwest of here. At least until I work up the courage to do what needs to be done.
A troll on the loose near a hamlet. That could be devastating. Revelio. It's like a place right out of a storybook. Revelio. Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
I'd be terribly grateful if you could help me and my friend with a time-sensitive delivery.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Revelio. Revelio.
Hello. Might you have time to help with an urgent delivery?
You sound as if you could use some help.
Oh, yes, I could. Eddie Thistlewood's the name. A dear friend of mine in Feldcroft is at his wit's end due to the relentless attacks on his hamlet by Ranrock and his loyalists. I sent 2 crates of Chinese chomping cabbages to help, but they've gone missing.
Good idea. Those cabbages are nothing to be trifled with.
My thoughts, precisely. You see, I know plants, and I believe the goblins will be so irritated by the onslaught of ferocious vegetation, they'll simply leave Feldcroft alone. I wonder if you might track the 2 crates down and deliver their contents to my friend, Bernard Ndiaye. I simply can't leave my shop at present.
Any idea where I might find the crates?
Yes. From what I hear, one was spotted south of Feldcroft. The other, so I hear, is south of Brockborough, near the river.
Could you not grow or buy more Chinese chomping cabbages?
I suppose I could, but that would take time. Time we do not have, what with Ranrock's thugs posing new threats every day. Besides, it's the principle of the matter. I grew those cabbages, and they are extraordinary.
Why would the goblins target Feldcroft?
My friend Bernard says they've been seen in the area for a while. He seems to think they're looking for something, but lately they've become more aggressive.
Very well, sir. I shall keep an eye out for 2 crates of Chinese chomping cabbages.
Oh, thank you. I shall let Bernard know he might be receiving those cabbages after all.
What do you have for sale?
I'm convinced that Feldcroft will be much safer with Chinese chomping cabbages defending them.
Sounds like Feldcroft's in trouble. Perhaps I should try to help.
Thank you. I hope to see you again soon.
Mr. Thistlewood, what was it you needed my help with? Crates of cabbages?
I wonder if you might track the 2 crates down.
Very well, sir. I shall keep an eye out for 2 crates of Chinese...
Oh,
What do you have for sale?
Now, how can I help? I'll be able to put that to good use. Thank you. I hope to see you again soon.
Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Levioso. Accio. Expelliarmus. Revelio. I take it you're Alexandra's friend. Incendio. I take it you're Alexandra's friend.
Expelliarmus! Incendio! Leviosa! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Leviosa! 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 Incendio! Leviosa! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Leviosa! Leviosa! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Leviosa! Incendio!
I take it you're Alexandra's friend.
Incendio! Expelliarmus! Leviosa! Protego! Incendio! Incendio! Leviosa! Levioso! Protego! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Incendio! Levioso! Expelliarmus! Accio! Levioso! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Levioso!
I felt awful for Alexandra, but the hamlet needed to be saved from that troll.
Revelio! Revelio.
I hope you avoided my troll.
It's done, Alexandra. I took care of him.
My troll? What? Oh, I don't know what to say. Thank you. I wish things could have turned out differently for him.
There wasn't much you could have done. He was beyond training. Tried to kill me the entire time.
Goodness. I'm glad you're all right. You're very brave. People in the hamlet had already crafted a moniker for whoever eventually defeated my... I mean, that troll. It was troll something or other.
Slayer?
Yes, that was it. I suppose it's your title now. I need some time on my own. But truly, thank you for what you did.
The Troll Slayer. Has a nice ring to it.
Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Expelliarmus! Accio! Expelliarmus! Accio! Expelliarmus! Accio! Expelliarmus! Revelio. Incendio. 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 Levioso. Incendio. Levioso. Levioso. Protego. Levioso. Revelio. Incendio.
Oh, here's a sad looking place.
Revelio. Revelio. Accio.
This castle's high.
Levioso. Accio. Revelio. Accio. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio.
What went on here, I wonder? Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Glad I was never locked up here. Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Incendio! Revelio! Revelio. Incendio. Accio. Accio. Levioso.
I should investigate.
Accio! Incendio!
These rocks have seen better.
Accio! Revelio. Levioso! Yeah. Revelio. Accio.
Who lived here, I wonder? This looks intriguing. Revelio. Revelio. Reparo. Incendio. Let me listen.
Why don't you have a little peruse? More than happy to purchase that. Good to have stock, I always say. There we are then. That'll do nicely, I'm sure. Appreciate you stopping by. Be sure to visit me again, won't you? Why don't you have a little peruse? Appreciate you stopping by. Be sure to visit me again, won't you?
Revelio. Revelio. Ranrok has fooled you all to your demise. Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Levioso. Revelio. Levioso. Incendio. Levioso. Expelliarmus. Protego. Levioso. Expelliarmus, Levioso. Protego. Levioso. Incendio. My fault you're a deadly great spider. Revelio. Thank you. Revelio. This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio.
Given.
Oh, how delightful.
Wait till Sebastian hears about this. An Ashwinder.
Revelio.
Revelio. Repairer. I should investigate.
Revelio. Revelio.
How inconvenient travel was before I invented flu.
Revelio. Revelio.
Wouldn't mind a plum job at Gringotts. Suit me, sitting around all day. Mind you, suppose it. Forget it, boring.
Yeah.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Incendio. Let me answer.
Incendium. Expelliarmus. Leviosa. Incendium. Leviosa. Leviosa. Expelliarmus. Incendium.
Protego.
Incendium. Revelio. Incendium!
No!
You've one less follower, Ranrok. Revelio. This place has seen better days. Revelio. Hello. Do you have anything for sale?
Hello. It's not often I see Hogwarts students here during the school year. I'm Priya Treadwell, at your service, and I sell a variety of travelling necessities.
Pleasure to meet you, Miss Treadwell.
Mrs. Treadwell, actually. My wife is around here somewhere, a brilliant historian, currently pursuing Merlin's life's work.
Merlin was such a fascinating person. Your wife's work sounds intriguing.
Oh, it truly is. I gave her a book about Merlin when we were students. At this point, I'd wager she knows more about him than he knew about himself.
Impressive. I'd like to meet her one day.
I'm sure you would both enjoy that. It's been a pleasure meeting you.
What do you have for sale?
Let's have a look, shall we? You won't be disappointed, I can promise you that. I didn't think I'd be the one doing the buying. So nice of you to stop by.
Revelio. Revelio.
I tell you,
Levioso.
What have you done? You will fall!
Expelliarmus! Your poaching days are over. Quite stately in its time.
Ugh!
Expelliarmus. Too late for you to learn the error of your ways. This looks intriguing. Revelio.
Off of it.
Revelio. Expelliarmus.
Always on the defensive.
Incendio. Revelio. 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 Expelliarmus.
Incendio! Leviosa! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Leviosa!
I thought I'd be worried about you!
Expelliarmus! Leviosa! Incendio! Revelio.
Bring me a dozen humans to battle. I'll take them all. Run the other way when they see me. Not quiet enough.
Incendio.
No! I will make you.
Expelliarmus. Incendio. Your blood's on Ranrock's hands.
If I'm not careful.
Expelliarmus! Incendio! Leviosa! Leviosa! Expelliarmus! Revelio. Leviosa. Revelio. Accium. Accium. Leviosa! Accio! Revelio! Accio!
I should investigate.
Accio! Leviosa! Accio!
Levioso. Levioso.
Accio.
Revelio.
Accio.
Revelio.
Accio.
Levioso.
Accio.
Levioso.
Accio.
Levioso.
Accio.
This looks intriguing.
Levioso.
Accio.
Revelio. Levioso!
Let's finish this job.
One less human to worry about. Oh, how long for a bacon and mushroom stew?
I've seen you duel. Your strategy will...
Levioso. Expelliarmus. Accio.
Over here. This is where you will fail.
Accio. Levioso. Levioso.
I won't rest.
Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Expelliarmus. Protego. Accio. Incendio. Levioso.
I won't rest until you're dead.
Accio. Expelliarmus. Leviosa Drago. Incendio.
Rather unwise coming back this way.
Accio. Leviosa. Rebellion. Accio. Revelio.
You should know better than that by now. We've all told you before, and look what happens when you don't listen.
Accio.
No!
Accio. Expelliarmus.
I won't rest.
Accio. Ranrok has fooled you all to your demise.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Shouldn't there be auras or someone from the Ministry guarding the school after the incident in Hogsmeade?
Professor Black would never allow that. It would make him look completely incompetent, which he is.
Revelio.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Potions is one of the most challenging and hazardous subjects taught at this school. As fifth years, you will be required to reach new heights of both discipline and intellect. You will begin this term by brewing a Wigan Weld potion. Mr. Takar, can you tell us why this particular potion might come in handy?
Yes, Professor Sharp. The Wigan Weld potion can be used to sterilize and even heal a variety of injuries.
It can heal some injuries, but not all. Points for Ravenclaw. Before today's class is completed, each of you will have brewed a Wigan Weld potion of your own. You never know when you might need it. Please begin. Use a strong, even motion when crushing your ingredients. Please be meticulous when adding powder to your potions. One errant sneeze could be disastrous. I see most of you have not forgotten how to stir. Not an easy potion to brew. Well done. And from what I hear of your recent exploits in Hogsmeade, you'd also do well to practice brewing the defensive Edurus potion. Professor Weasley had you acquire the recipe from J. Pippin's, correct?
Yes, sir.
Good. For the moment, you can find the ingredients you need in my office. But in the future, you'll be expected to provide your own ingredients. Some can be harvested from the plants you grow in your herbology class, and rarer ones can be purchased. Others, however, may be harder to obtain and will require you to be a bit more resourceful. Come and see me when you've finished brewing, and we'll see if it was skill or luck the first time around.
My parents considered keeping me home from school this year after the rumors of...
Did I hear Professor Sharp say that you have permission to go into his office?
He did say that. He wants me to get more ingredients to brew another potion.
Brilliant! You, my friend, have been presented with an extraordinary opportunity. I'm Gareth, by the way. Gareth Weasley. Bit of a prodigy with potions, if I do say so myself.
Pleasure to meet you. Wait, are you related to Professor Weasley?
She's my aunt. Keeps too close an eye on me for comfort. Ugh. But she can't be everywhere. Listen, anyone with a troll-sized brain can brew an Endurus potion. I'm working on something that's certain to be spectacular. I'm just missing one tiny last ingredient that will add that extra spark.
I suspect that's where I come in.
You're as clever as I'd hoped. I simply need a single Fwooper feather, as you'll already be in Sharp's office with his permission. Perhaps you could grab it for me.
I'll get you the Fwooper feather, as long as you're certain Sharp won't miss it.
I assure you he won't. Fwooper feathers aren't that valuable. Wait until you see what I'm brewing. Hurry back to me when you have the feather.
A well-prepared ritual.
Revelio.
Your potion should not be that color, Miss McDowell.
Here's the Fwooper feather you wanted.
Brilliant! Thank you. This is going to take a moment to brew. You should get back to brewing your Endurus potion, and I'll tell you when this concoction's finished.
Proficiency in potions are two things that cannot be rushed. Have patience and be thorough.
And now we add the mallow sweet, and that's odd. What's happening? Wait, it's not supposed to. Ah!
Get it! Not again. Oh!
Dragon Dog! What happened?
Well done, Gareth.
What now, Mr. Weasley?
My Wiganwell potions.
Sorry, Professor.
That'll be points from Gryffindor, again.
Professor Sharp.
Mr. Weasley did not do this on his own. His accomplice will answer to me as well.
I brewed an Endurus potion as you asked, Professor.
I'm surprised you had the time. You seemed rather busy helping Mr. Weasley brew chaos.
I'm sorry, Professor. I was merely trying to help a friend.
Taking responsibility for one's actions does go a long way with me. I shall assume that you've learnt a lesson. As for the work you did today at your own cauldron, I will say you've done well. I confess I was skeptical given the advanced nature of this class and the fact you're a new student.
I'm glad I was able to meet your expectations.
A rare occurrence. And you do well to remember that you're not a potions master quite yet. In addition to having a solid grasp of how to combine various ingredients, you should gain an understanding of the ingredients themselves. Pay particular attention in herbology. The plants you nurture there are often essential to the potions you brew here. Now, I recommend that you find a safe location in which to practice brewing. You cannot leave a hot cauldron simply anywhere. That'll be all. I think each of us has had enough excitement for one day. Class is dismissed.
don't fret if you run out of ingredients. I simply grow most of what I need.
That was an interesting class.
Thanks to you. Wasn't precisely what I had in mind, but it was still brilliant. I appreciate your help. I hope Sharp wasn't too disagreeable when you handed in your potion. Heard him talking about taking responsibility.
Professor Sharp was annoyed, but we sorted it out. No harm.
Cheers to that. He probably had a good chuckle after we left. Sharp may seem gruff, but I'd bet a few galleons he blew up a potion or two in his day. Best be off. Next time we talk, I promise, fewer explosions. Thank you.